Okay, I'm at the house on Santa Rosa. This is only about 15 minutes to work, and you'd be in good company. Lots of doctors and pharmacists in this neighborhood. Really quiet street. Very narrow driveway. They painted the brick, and they left in this old plexiglass window thing here. Okay, floors look good. I feel like they're actually a little grayer than maybe my phone is portraying. There's a little bit more gray tones in them. No refrigerator, white cabinets, kind of like a mocha color countertop. Back there is the door to the garage. Dining space with a slider. The person who did this flip is actually a home inspector that has a fairly good reputation in the local industry. And he got all the permits and certificates of occupancy and all that for this, okay? First bathroom with a walk-in shower. Same countertops, same cabinetry. Good look at the floor tile. Bedroom one, a little bit smaller bedrooms than in the other home. Sorry, the light's not so great. And then this used to be a three bedroom home, and they turned this room two into one and turned it into like a master suite. So there's a good sized closet here that was from the other bedroom. And then it's kind of a rectangle shape. Looks kind of weird seeing those ducks right in the middle there. Here's a good look at the carpet. Nice walk-in closet. Here's the bathroom, same cabinet and tile. Nice big shower. I know you probably are going to get so seasick watching these videos. Let's see, let me go down here. That's the door to the backyard and garage area. Downstairs. There's a washer and dryer back in there. Just storage. Oh, this is a really nice sized family room. Some built-in storage. Oh, this is a big bedroom, big family room. The windows in these are so small back in the day, but there's good recessed lights. You can see some sloping in the floor. It's really apparent right here. But not all that unusual for a home built in the 1950s. Here's a bedroom. This one's nice and bright with a egress window that they put in. That's to the backyard. And here is the bathroom for this one with a tub. Same tile work. I don't love the tile work. I feel like it's kind of uneven. I don't feel like this is the best tile job. It's cosmetic, and I'm being really particular, but I just want to tell you what I noticed. Hi. This is kind of an unusual space, but maybe a good little area for books or desks. Closet. Bedroom number two in the basement. Good closet space, but no egress window.